Hello guys, it's Deepshaw over here and today I'm going to show you how to create this amazing face design effect in Photoshop. Also, if you want to learn how to create such cool effects using Photoshop, then hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So the first step over here is we need to select only the face from the image. So for that, select Quick Selection tool. And using it, select only the face in the image. Now if you want to deselect a selection, then click on this minus icon over here. And after that, using the brush tool, hover over that area which you want to deselect. After that, if you again want to select something, then click on this plus icon. And then using brush tool, again select something. Now once the selection is complete, then unlock the background layer by double clicking on the lock icon and then click on OK. Now once the layer is unlocked, after that press Ctrl plus Shift plus I to invert the selection. After that press the delete key of your keyboard to remove the selection and fill it with a transparent background. Now once the selection has been removed, press Ctrl plus D to deselect the selection. So as you can see, only the face from the image has been saved and the rest of the image has been removed. Now we need to fill this background with a black color. So for that, create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. Now drag that layer at the bottom. After that, select paint bucket tool. And then select the foreground color as black. After that, using paint bucket tool, click on the document to fill it with the black color. So as you can see, we have a background with a black color over here. Now make the face layer active by clicking on it. After that, select brush tool. And then click on this toggle brush panel icon. Placing it properly. After that, select any floral brush. Download link for the brush I'm using is in the description below. After that, you can increase and decrease the size of the brush using the square brackets of your keyboard, or else you can use the slider over here as well. After that, create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. And then using brush tool, click on the image as follows. After that, again create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. And then again take another brush. Now you can rotate this brush as well using the slider over here. Or else you can change the angle directly over here as well. Now using that brush tool, click on the image as follows. Now after that, again create a new layer by clicking on create new layer icon. And then select another brush. And then using that brush, click on the document as follows. So like this way, create a new layer for each brush you want to put over here and fill the whole face as follows. So as you can see, I filled the face completely with the brushes and each brush has been placed into a new layer which consists of 22 layers over here. Right now it looks something weird, but we will make it look proper in some time. So after that, make the face layer active by clicking on it. After that, press Ctrl plus J to create a duplicate of it. After that, drag the duplicate face layer above one of the brush layer over here. And then right click on the duplicate face layer and then select create clipping mask over there. After that, again create a duplicate of the face layer by pressing Ctrl plus J and then drag it above one of the brush layer and then right click on the duplicate face layer and select create clipping mask over there. So like this way, place the face layer above each of the brush layer over here and then mask it to the brush layer. So as you can see, I place the face layer above each of the brush layer. Now all you need to do is hide the original face layer by clicking on the eye icon over there. So as you can see, we have the face design ready over here. Now to make it look more attractive, we will have to add shadows to each of the brush layer over here. So for that, make the top brush layer active by clicking on it. After that, right click over there and select blending options. Then select the drop shadow option over there. And then set the blend mode of the drop shadow to normal, color as black. Set the opacity to 100%, angle to 30 degrees. Then set the distance to 10 pixels, spread to 15%, and then set the size to 15 pixels, and then click on OK. To show you the effect of what we just did, clicking on the eye icon of the effects over here. So as you can see, this effect gives a nice touch up over here. Now we need to add this drop shadow to each of the brush layer over here. So for that, right click on the brush layer and select copy layer style over there. After that, select the second brush layer and then select paste layer style over there. So like this way, give this effect to each of the brush layer. So as you can see, this gives a nice effect over here. Now we need to merge the two layers, that is the face layer and the brush layer, into a single group. So for that, make the top layer active by clicking on it. And then press shift and then click on the bottom brush layer over here, which will give you the selection of the two layers as well as give you the selection of all the layers in between. After that, press Ctrl plus G to merge all the layers into a single group. So as you can see, all the layers have been merged into a group. So now this looks good, but I want that the eyes and the lips of the face be completely visible over here. So for that, make the hidden face layer active by clicking on it. After that, press Ctrl plus J to create a duplicate of it. Now drag the duplicate face layer above the group layer. Now unhide the duplicate face layer by clicking on the eye icon. After that, click on add layer mask icon. And then press Ctrl plus I to invert the mask. After that, select brush tool and then select soft round brush over there. Now using the brush tool, hover over the eyes as follows. So as you can see, as you hover over the eyes, it brings back the image. Now do the same thing for the second eye. After that, do the same thing for the lips. So this looks proper now. So that's it guys, this will give you your face design effect in Photoshop. Now if you guys like this video, then hit the like button. Also share it to the ones who might be interested in such videos. And subscribe to the channel for more videos in Photoshop. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.